Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, welcome to Power Sewing. I'm Sandra Betzina.
And I'm Ron Collins.
Today we want to show you how to work on boiled wool. And boiled wool is one of my very favorite fabrics because you can do such minimal construction. Like here's a little jacket in boiled wool. The outside edges, you see, well, we open it up and we see it's unlined, except for the sleeves. I did line those, but I just sewed the seams, do you see, and cut them. The hem, there is no hem, it's just cut open. And then I just made a little buttonhole facing. There's not a double layer there. And around the collar, I just sewed it around the edge and then cut in like fringe.
I like these because this is a great way if you can't find any fringe to match, use
yeah,
the fashion
fabric.
It's
just kind of fun to do. So now, I've worn that coat to death. Now let me show you another one. This is a coat that now I love to do. This is the little Red Riding Hood look. All right, this coat I love doing in boiled wool because it has lots of details and I love doing that. But you have to think when you're working with boiled wool, it's a little bit heavy, so think, how can I cut down on the bulk of the construction? So I'll be showing you how to do that.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at powersewing.com.